by virtue of the authority entrusted to me as a minister of the gospel by the state of New York, I now pronounce you husband and wife. Josh, you may kiss your bride.
And just like Josh, you have a heart of gold. You'll do anything for everybody, and I know that you will love my brother Josh, and I know you will love Lindsay and make a great husband. And I love you both very much. I couldn't be more proud of both of you on this day. And if everybody would raise their glass with me and toast to Josh and Lindsay.